Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Put that thing back in the water.
What is
death from above.
It's worth a shot. What's happening, Danny?
Fastest way in is with a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it. Now. Over here.
Lock down tight.
Yeah.
Begonia. Air support.
Shit. Special forces.
This will get me to the roof.
What is this place?
Carry aside the compound. They have come to destroy everything we have built.
Call yourself a
hero. I'm
just a med student.
We are being attacked by terrorists. Defend the Vivido. Defend the path to Paris.
You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot.
Oh, shit. El Doctor is a monster.
Give them help, Paolo.
Carry a sign and compa. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Are you okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Vivero is really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to... I'm going to keep you. Not possible.
Your survival instincts are strong.
Can't breathe!
But you are just a rat in my maze.
choice. You can't get away from me!
Do you know what the definition of operating on someone while they are still awake? The best
Where are you?
In the world is the sensation of slaughter.
Oh, shit! Which one of you is real?
Orphans make the best test subjects. I remember.
You're fucking
what
dead!
Was like to
you hear
my
that?
Oh, my God.
See you in hell! Hello. El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Pablo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias. Cojones! Pablo's not fucking around.
Danny, don't let them pin you down.
Our plan would be great right about now, Paolo.
We're improvising.
You're improvising. I'm fighting for my fucking life. Paolo.
I'd be honored to die by your side.
Fuck that. How about we don't die, okay? Here comes the fucking cavalry. Clear them out for you, Juan.
That's my guerrilla.
Anton's best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Whoa!
Surprise! Doctor?
Dead.
Real fucking tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho!
Si, Capitan! Queen Clara! I mean, Jefa! Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit!
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Que aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yarens. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already. Ah.
You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Just stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan.